don't forget to count how many lights they've got in the sky.
They've got three in the hall already, that's 15, 150.
I'm just going to shut the door. This is the kitchen. We've integrated appliances, fridge, freezer, club. That's granite worktops. Right. And outside is a field. So we'll leave the kitchen. There's a heater. No lights. There into the lounge. Bathroom. Mirror. And then living room. Houses there. This is what it looks like from this angle. iPod connections. Stairs. So this is the first floor. First bedroom. Built-in wardrobes. The view from their garden. From this side. Main bathroom. Heating rack. So let's just get an idea of the size. Pretty standard box. Go back into the landing. Again, the front window, the field outside. And up the stairs into the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom. Stand in the corner. Built-in wardrobes. And then the view from outside. The garden. And the ensuite. three lights and a roof.
Storage.
And an electric box. And then the final room. Elaine.
Comes free with me.
A bit more storage. Just open that up. Nice back in the corner. And that's it.